right, there's the place card on the triangle right there. That tells me this thing's full. Another one, boom.
Okay, no call card in the diamond, so this tanker is empty.
Crude oil.
Crude oil tanker cars here in Eugene. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There's some back there.
See them. They drip across all the way, right along with the tracks. Looks like crude oil. I'm walking up on the next street down. Next street down, more. So I got these rocks for samples.
It's a really good image of that trail going down the lines.
So behind me is the Whitaker Station Fire Department. There's a crude oil car down there, so they're practicing just in case one happens to derail in your backyard. I wonder how they handle inhalation gas.